1.5 Gaussian elimination method, first sum, second subdivision. Solve the following system of linear equation by Gaussian elimination method. La first sum paatho, ipa second subdivision. 2x plus 4y plus 6z equal to 22. 3x plus 8y plus 5z equal to 27. Minus x plus y plus 2z equal to 2. This is the three equation they have given. First augmented matrix we are writing. That is A by B equal to, what is the coefficient here? 2, 4, 6. So 2, 4, 6, 22. Next 3, 8, 5, 27. Minus 1, 1, 2. What is the coefficient of x here? 1 and the 1 is here. Minus x, so minus 1, 1, 2 and then 2 constant terms. Now we want to change this, 3 terms must be 0. So, epime first row la enna varanum irukku 1 varanum. So, odane indha 1 ah vandhu inga change pannikalam. But adhukku munnadi inga 2 4 6 22 nu irukku. This row fully the multiples of 2. Idhu ellame multiples of 2. So, adanal indha row full ah na 2 ala divide pannikiren. Indha row full ah 2 ala divide pannikiren. That is the first step. Row 1 fully I am dividing by 2. Appa 2 by 2 enna varum? 1. 4 by 2 is 2. 6 by 2 is 3. 22 by 2 is 11. Now you got 1 in the first row. That second row as it is you can take and write. Third row update ediyaachu. Now you want to do the reduction. So 1, 2, 3, 11. First row update vechikala. Second row enna seirana R2 minus 3 times of R1. R2 va 3 times of R1 oda multiply pannite minus pandren. So row 2 la enna number irukku munadi step la paakanum. Row 2 la 3 8 5 27, that you can take and write it in the rough work. Main work la kuda ezhudalam 3 8 5 27. So adha ezhudiyaachu. Ipo inge 3 irukku na inge 3 vandradha idu 0 aagum. So inda row full la na edala multiply pandrena 3 ala multiply pannite minus pandren. Add panna 6 aayidum. 3 plus 3 adanal subtract pandrom. So inge na row 3. This one is 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 11s are 33. So you can 3 6 9 33. Now you can do the subtraction. Addition panna 6 side. So subtraction na enna solirken, sign change pannu. 3 minus 3 is 0, 8 minus 6 is 2, 5 minus 9 is minus 4. Ena periya number ku munadi enna sign irukku minus. 27 minus 33 is minus 6. Now you take and write those things. 0, 2, minus 4, minus 6. Next one, this will become 0. This is 0 vaagano na edhey multiply panna vena. Idhu 1 la irukku, idhu 1 la irukku. Minus panna enna aayiduna inga minus 1 aayidum. So you can add R3 plus R1. R3 ah R1 ah add panna automatically 0 vaidum. So minus 1 plus 1 is 0. Next one is 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. 11 plus 2 is 13. So in the value, this is the rough column. I am directly doing it. Add, panna in the term 0. Now you want to do this one as 0. If either 0 work, either 0 work, or to come next, this term fully multiples of 2. In the term, I am going to 2 or multiple. So R2 divided by 2. R2 divided by 2. R2 full away 2 all divide. Panna. So again, our 0, 1, minus 2, minus 3. 0, 1, minus 2, minus 3. Now you can do the simplification. Row 1 as it is, row 2 as it is. Row 3 matter line up and row 3 minus 3 times of R2. In the 3 under the cancel panapio. Up R2 full line up and row 3 ala multiply control. Up 0 into 3 is 0. 1 into 3 is 3. Minus 2 into 3 is minus 6. Minus 3 into 3 is 9. So this one as it is, row 3 update 0, 3, 5, 13. 0, 3, 5, 13. This row I am multiplying with 3. 0, 3, minus 6, minus 9. Now you can change the sign for subtraction. Addition in this change pannana. Update add pannana. Subtraction potumna sign change pannu. Minus, minus, plus. This one is also plus. So this is 0. This will cancel 0. And then 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6 is 11. 13 plus 9 is 22. Now you take and write this 0, 0, 11, 22. So this will come in echelon form. So writing the equivalent equation from echelon form. Put the equation in echelon form. So this one is x, this one is y, this one is z, this is constant. So what is the first equation? X plus 2y plus 3 is z equal to 11. Second equation is y minus 2 is z. This is z. 2 nanchiku porunga. Y minus 2 z equal to minus 3. And then 11 is z equal to 22. If you get z easy, kandupidichiralam. So 11 is z equal to 22. So z equal to 22 by 11. 11 ones are 11 twos are. So z equal to 2. Now you can substitute it. Second equation. First equation la panninga rendume unknown variable. Thirupi unakku or equation da kadikum. So adanaala enna seringa second equation la y irukku z irukku. Z ku substitute panta y oda value kadichum. So substitute z equal to 2 in second equation. Y minus 2 z equal to minus 3. So y minus 2 into what is z value we found? 2. So 2 equal to minus 3. 2 2s are 4. So y minus 4 equal to minus 3. Minus 4 will go that side means plus 4. So minus 3 plus 4 is 4 minus 3 is 1. Bigger number sign is 1. So we got the value for y. If z on the name, y on the name. Now you can substitute in the first equation. What is the first equation? X plus 2y plus 3 is equal to 11. So x order value theriyad unknown. 2 into what is the y value? 1. 3 into 2. So 2 into 1, 3 into 2 equal to 11. 2 1s are 2. 3 2s are 6 equal to 11. So 6 plus 2 is 8. 8 will go that side means minus 8. So 11 minus 8 is 3. Therefore the value of x equal to 3. Hence the value of x equal to 3, y equal to 1 and z equal to 2. That's all. Let us see the next problem.